Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires out.
Shut out. I don't want to.
Right, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive, but he hit that sink pretty hard.
His own teeth. Jeez, what the hell is happening?
I don't know. Cancel security request. Henderson needs the medical bay. And a shrink.
Depleted. Main engines offline. additional fuel required for engine restart.
progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Shepard, Ghost!
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Clearance confirmed.
Fire. Explosive.
engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start. Someone really screwed with the fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Level 2 security clearance required.